What's going on, world? This is Alex with Classic Group. We're here at the Breslin Center with Harlem Globetrotter showman, Big Easy Lofton. What's going on?
What's going on, man? How you doing? Thanks for having me.
Hey, listen, no problem. I appreciate you having us here. Listen, I wanted to ask you a couple questions here. So what does being a Harlem Globetrotter mean to you?
It means the world to me because no matter where I go around the world, I'm the home team. You know, everybody loves us. We come in to do something for the families, and we something that doesn't matter if you're 5 or 95. Everybody can enjoy it. You know, we're unique, we're different, we're ambassadors of goodwill. And when people see us, they smile. And it's good to be loved and not hated.
Right. So, you know, and with that being said, it seems like you guys are really, you know, a hope and inspiration for people. You know what I'm saying? So, with that being said, what inspires you?
What inspires me, just every night when I walk out the smoker, I come out the tunnel, somebody could have been having a bad day. It could have been a tragedy in their family this week. Somebody could be going through a terminal. They could have a terminal disease, anything. And they're at this game. We could be their bucket list. It could be the last thing they're going to do, you know, and that's going to be it for them. And for us to come out there and put on a great show and make them smile maybe one more time. Or maybe they haven't smiled in 3 to 4 months because they're going through something. And it's a pleasure to, just like we're like Santa Claus, you know. Yeah. When we come, everybody's happy and everybody leaves feeling good.
Good spirits, good energy.
Yes, sir.
That's what's up. So, you know, the Harlem Globetrotters has been around for almost 100 years now.
Yep, 92 years.
92 years, yes, right? And they're the epitome of a classic organization. They stand at the test of time, right? Yep. So, what does being classic mean to you?
I don't want to be classic yet because I mean, I'm old. But it's something that I think we set the bar for any other entertainment entity, any other organization around the world. We've been around for 92 years. We're ambassador of goodwill, you know, and we must be doing something correct for people to still come out every night, year after year, and come enjoy themselves, come see the show, and just come in, just get autographs, take pictures. Now, you gotta be going to see something great if you're going every year, spending your money with you and your family, taking your kids to go be with this group of guys and girls. You know, we must be doing something correct.
Right. Continuing being that hope and inspiration, you know, anything you want to say to the people that want to do something great with their life? I mean, anything big they want to do with their life?
Man, whatever you want to do, just work hard at it. Practice, like you asked me about my hook shot, I do. It's just practice, you know, believe in yourself. You know, when something bad happens, don't make an excuse, make a change. Myself, I went through Hurricane Katrina. Because of that, I got to work out with the Harlem Globetrotters, and I've been with the team for 13 years, almost 90 countries. I've been on a couple reality shows, got to meet the Pope. You know, and so it's a blessing. And it was all because I believed in myself and people believed in me, but I also worked hard. So a lot of hard work. And just, you know, having fun and being a good person. Good things happen to good people.
That's a fact. That's a fact. Big Easy, I appreciate your time, man. It was great talking to you. Hey, good luck tonight.
No problem. Thank you, man. Thank you. Have a good one. Appreciate it.